Two people die in a road accident in Pagudpud, Ilocos Norte, including Luna Mayor Betty Bersola of the province of Apayao. ABS-CBN Correspondent Randy Menor joins us on the line for details. Randy?
Mayor Betty Bersola of the town of Luna, Cagayan, dies of an accident in Barangay Pasalan in Pagudpud, Ilocos Norte, early this morning. His security, Marlon Tabuklong, also dies. Also hurt in the said accident is Vice Mayor Justine Bangsil and two others. Police says the victim came from Baguio City and on their way to Apayao when the accident happened. They were all on board an SUV when suddenly a carabao crossed the National Highway. The SUV eluded the said carabao, but they jumped on a tree along the National Highway. The victims were rushed to the Baguio District Hospital, but Mayor Bersola and his security died while undergoing treatment. The three others injured, including the Vice Mayor, are now in good condition. Reporting for ANC, Randy Menor, ABS-CBN, Lawag.
Randy Menor, thank you very much for that update.